7 students. It is Motivation Monday, and we have a busy week ahead of us. So I hope everyone had some time to relax this weekend. But we do have our book fair happening in our library. We also have our science night happening on Thursday night. And we have our fifth grade science test happening Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. Students in fifth grade, if you have not dropped your Chromebooks off in your homeroom, you should be in homeroom right now. Please make sure you're keeping those homeroom, those Chromebooks in homeroom, as well as your charger, so we can be ready to rock that test tomorrow. Again, we will be testing in the afternoon. There will be several opportunities for students to earn awards, because we know that sometimes a change in schedules can be very difficult for students. So please make sure you go over again in homeroom what that science test schedule looks like. Sixth grade, you'll be having a normal schedule. So this is just for 5th, 8th, and 11th graders. So best of luck to our 5th graders. Before we move on to birthdays, let's do a quick mood check-in using dogs today. How are you feeling today? Hopefully we don't have a whole building of pugs. Hopefully we can have a little more energy than that, but I know Mondays can be rough. But let's celebrate some Lombard birthdays.
Happy birthday, happy, happy birthday. We celebrate your life today. We're glad that you were born today. What we don't need today, you know what we need. Happy birthday, happy, happy birthday. We celebrate your...
You have an amazing birthday. And now let's see what's on the lunch menu for today.
It's time for lunch, lunch. It's time to munch, crunch, eat a bunch. It's time for lunch, not brunch.
Lunch for today. It sounds like a new one. A lasagna cheese roll-up, a breadstick with marinara sauce, a fresh apple, steamed green beans, and your choice of white or chocolate milk. We are still staying in our homerooms today. Again, sixth grade, you earned that recess. In order for us to earn that mix it up day on Friday, I have to make sure that we're showing respect in all areas. So please make sure we are showing our cafeteria workers respect. Also, fifth grade, remember yours was noise level, has to stay again at that level one. Again, level zero is when our hands go up. So that is your focus if you want to earn that mix it up day. We do have some homerooms in fifth grade that will be celebrated today. So hopefully that's a little fun. And let's just continue to focus on cleaning up our area, making sure that, again, our noise level is at a one, except for when we put that zero up, and then it goes to level zero, and then making sure, again, we're raising our hand if we need to stand up to be dismissed, use a restroom, or, again, adults will dismiss you for emptying your tray. I hope we continue to show that excellent behavior. It is time for some Ready Math and Ready Reading shout-outs.
All that shout, out loud, stomp your feet to the ground. All that shout, out loud.
A celebration to last throughout the years. So bring your good times and your laughter too. We gon' celebrate your party with you. Come on now.
Celebration.
Let's all celebrate and have a good time. It's a celebration.
Celebrate good times, come on.
Let's celebrate. celebration to last throughout the years. So bring your good times and your laughter too. We gon' celebrate and party with you. Come on now.
Celebration.
Let's all celebrate and have a good time. Yeah, yeah.
Celebration.
We gon' celebrate and have a good time. It's time to come together. It's up to you. It's a celebration.
Celebrate good times, come on.
Let's celebrate, come on now.
Celebrate good times, come on.
Let's celebrate. We're gonna have a good time tonight. Let's celebrate, it's alright. We're gonna have a good time tonight. Let's celebrate, it's all right, baby. We're gonna have a good time tonight. Let's celebrate.
Congratulations to all of those students. We are going to reward students that are up to date on their ready path. So we will be making sure that we come around with some rewards for those students. So stay tuned. But we just want to make sure we're celebrating our students that are committed to improving their math and reading. I hope everyone has an absolutely marvelous Monday. And as always, Zephyrs, go be great.
Today is a new day, a day I promise to work hard, be kind.